What's up, my name is JDaGamer here. Glad to meet JGamer here with another video, and today I'm going to be doing a try not to laugh challenge, since of course I haven't done one before. I have done a reaction video, but I've never done a try not to laugh challenge, and I kind of want to start doing new stuff, so of course I'm going to go ahead and do this. It's just a hard one. I just did this one, I watched it like a while back, and I just died laughing, so I figured I might just try again. Okay, full screen.
Oh, damn.
He needs some milk.
Let's do the fork in the garbage disposal. Ding, 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 ding.
What will you learn? What will you learn? When you're in
okay.
That's the way it works. Turns out there are a lot of people, whole countries who want this, and they will pay through the nose to get it. How do you think I got rich? I invented weapons, and now I have a weapon that only I can. And when I unleash it, I'll get.
Nope. That dang cow. Oh no, no. Okay. Sans always wins.
A sad switch.
Did you just...
Yes, he did.
I hope you brought some ice, because you're about to get burned.
Who needs burns when I'm already on fire?
My exact reaction. What are those called? I don't remember what those are called, but I really want one.
God! Ah, shit!
No, 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 no!
Bitch! Shit! No!
Damn it!
Fucking God!
Fuck!
Stupid!
God damn it!
Come on, man!
Fuck! Oh, fucking God!
Fuck!
No!
What?
Go away!
No! Fucking shit! Whatever!
Oh. No.
We all die. You either kill yourself or get killed.
What?
Yep.
Still a loser.
Whoopsie daisy. Would you like another? Okay, one more.
I've passed so far.
Nice one, Tori.
And there's Gravity Falls.
Sorry, kid, but you're my puppet now.
Is that an angel, baby? No, that's his dance moves.
Yes.
That's my lady, honey, Bruce. Give me lots of jumbo juice. Call me Lady Tiger.
I have that song, I think. I think this would be more of a what the heck? I mean, it has made me like exactly laugh, but it's just like the heck.
Hey there, buddy chum, pal friend, buddy pal, chum bud friend, fellow brother, amigo pal, buddy friend, chummy chum pal. I don't mean to be rude, my friend pal, home slice bread slice dog, but I gotta warn ya, if you take one more diddly darn step right there, I'm gonna have to diddly darn snap your.
Calm down, I'm yelling timber, you better move, you better.
A little cliche. Nah, his palms are sweaty, knees weak, arms spaghetti!
You're going down, Tubby!
Tubby? Nobody calls me Tubby!
Dad! I learned a new magic trick today! See?
Poof, there go the crib.
What the hell just happened?
Oh, that's where that came from. Cliche.
Sans?
Yes, brother?
Why is my Netflix DVD out in the snow?
Well, I heard the biggest thing on the internet was Netflix and shit.
Sans, I swear to God!
What, was that too far?
Okay, that one was so funny.
Give me that. You little sh.
Just put it down, put the gun down! Put your guns away! Just put it down now!
I'm gonna kill myself over this!
You're like a brother to me!
Put the gun down!
Your hand just like a brother to me!
Aha! Well, there goes nothing. I slept with Benetton last night.
I've got a question for you. Do you want to have a bad time?
I'm going to have an awful experience.
The next few hours will be very unfortunate for you.
On the verge of experiencing an unpleasant circumstance, I'm prepared.
Looks like you're having an uncomfortable episode.
Why the fuck you lying?
I kind of agree with
that. Did you have to talk to that lady on the other side?
I just wanted to show you love!
Why do you ask?
Oh, nothing. It's not like I love her or something.
Song for a friend of mine who's been having a problem recently. It goes like this.
Cringe.
Since the skeleton is not real, you'll never be his wife. He's not real.
Strike, scream, and run. Alright, let's try it.
What the
hell, Toby?
I mean,
oh, help!
Not those crazy!
Oh, this is Dinka! Who the fuck got me this coffee? God fucking damn it! Wait, are we rolling? Oh, my goodness, beauties and general beauties!
I've actually seen this dude on, like, Twitter, but I never knew where it came from, so I can't relate to this one. It's not really all that funny.
Daddy? Do I look like...
What is it, human?
Oh my god!
Hey, where'd you get that body from?
I got it from my dad.
I'm Dipper. I have shorts and determination.
I'm done.
You're half right, Papyrus.
Is anyone there? Ain't anyone there?
You know what would have happened if she hadn't said anything? You'd be dead where you stand. Hey, why not, Bucko? I'm just joking with you.
And I don't even see how this is funny. Like, I mean, this is actually like a little Undertale comic dub or something like that. It's kind of cute, but not funny.
God damn it! A man woke up in a hospital after a serious accident. He shouted, "Doctor, doctor, I can't feel my legs." The doctor replies, "I know. I amputated your arms!
Hey, kids, when I get naked in the bathroom...
That's enough!
What?
Skeleton with one glowing blue eye and wearing a hoodie. When I asked my daughter why she had such demonic images on her phone, she told me there was nothing wrong with it because it was from a video game. How do I help my daughter not be attracted to such demonic things?
When it comes to being better, what's better? Being better or worse?
Better!
Okay, and what are you better at?
I'm better at telling jokes.
Okay, let's see what you got.
Knock, knock.
Who's there?
Hey, Master Fidget.
Queen who?
Queen, my dishes, please. Queen. It's queen to make it funny.
He doesn't get it.
Okay. Well, I did it now. What do you know? Now, I kind of did giggle, but wasn't necessarily towards the video. It's just like me laughing about something I said. Yay, I made it! I'm definitely gonna do another one, and... yeah. Okay, no, I don't want to watch another one. Alright, guys, so this was my very first Try Not To Laugh reaction, or something like that. Maybe next time I'll do, like, an impossible, you know. I've seen some impossible ones that are, like, super hurt and have to laugh at, so... Overall, I think it's alright. I mean, they could have done a lot better. Like, some of the stuff is more cute than funny, so I look for more impossible ones to do in the future. So, guys, if you liked what you saw, please make sure to mash the like button. If you're new to the channel, please make sure to click that subscribe button. Stay up to date future content, and I know I haven't been saying this in my previous videos, but YouTube doesn't really let subscribers know whenever a new video is up, so you have to click the bell beside the subscribe button to stay up to date with future content. But either way, it's not going to keep you guys too long. I will see you guys in the next video.